So it's currently 6:25. And I thought, what better way to get prepared for recording a PVZ video early than to get some early morning popcorn that you can't even see because it's too dark.
Oh, yummy thing of popcorns. I'm ready to play some Plants vs. Zombies.
Yeah. Why? Oh, got every lane protected. Oh, there's only one flag. Thought it was more, but okay. I was mistaken. Boom. Chomper, you served me well, and we get Splosh! Ah, you're back. I didn't miss you at all. Keep on with Fan Froggy, I guess. I think it's more beneficial to place for some flowers in the pool as well. And a potato mine for you, good sir. I don't know why I'm licking all the popcorn with my fingers, but I'm just gonna reach in and take another bite, but... Probably a bit the sediment tone hurt like hell. Three Peter! Oh, hey! How's it going?
Kaboom, indeed. Tangle kill. Kills a zombie underwater. A snorkel zombie. Got more here now. No splash though. That's fine. You ain't nothing against Snoopy, boy. This frozen justice would chill you to the core. Oh, hey! Get out of here. Again with your bolt. One level I forget, Tangle Kill. Or not Tangle Kill, one level I forget, Volna. Final wave. Keep checking myself in the webcam like it's a mirror. Boom. We got the Twitty Dinkies. One more little cash boost before we go into the Twitty Dinkies. Hey, you found my car key. You know what that means. Crazy Dave's Twitty Dinkies is open for business. Have a look, see if you can't find something you like. $5,000 each. I'm gonna buy these just to be safe. Okay, let's. Funny thing about the zombie process, sometimes it makes them come out real little. Real little and real mean. Bend your shins, I will. You little buggers. Small jump screen. Good, going great, going easy, going fine. Popcorn kernels stuck in my teeth all day every day. Yep. I'm thirsty. Hold on. It'll be fine. Right? You'll be fine, right? I need an answer. You'll be fine, right? You'll be fine. It'll be pretty damn incredible. Alright, so where is the Zomboni gonna show up? And for some of you who don't know, the Zomboni will come in, it's very tough, cannot be frozen, and it leaves an ice trail, which is where bobsled guys will come in. Which the bobsleds will quickly move on the ice until it gets to the end, and then it's just four normal zombies, essentially. I was waiting, because I'm like, where do I put 3-peater? I don't know, man. Okay, good, it appeared on the one that had 3-peater. It's super tough. The Zomboni's super tough to destroy. And cannot be frozen, which doesn't help considering how quick it is. How much ground it covers. That's really, really far. Yeah, those guys. Bobsled guys. It might be an issue, actually. I don't know much of an issue, but you're gonna be an issue. Spikeweed, our counter to the Zomboni. So everything's here. My TV's playing music. Why are you playing music? Already approaching the first flag. Daydreaming again, sorry. I want to make this interesting. I want to be able to make this watchable by talking to you guys and, like, keeping this interesting, but it's hard to know what to say. It's hard to find things to say. I could just recline even further and go all the way back, so I'm blind.
gone. Again, now I'm just sitting waiting. Ooh, I could put like spike weeds along this row as a Zomboni stop point, so if they start getting too far, I'd be like, nope, you get fucked. Keep the money train rolling, it's nice. Torchwood! My good old friend. You are not. Dominance. Not be able to get anything past this in time, so. I got that damn song in my head now. Highway to the danger zone.
don't know why I felt the need to put the tall nut and the angle up there. Now I just sit back and let havoc wreak. Diamond, cool. There we go. We have one more level now, and that's the 3-peater and Torchwood spam. Hello, we heard you were having a pool party. I think that is fun. We'll be right over. Well, be right over. Sincerely, the zombies. Heidi. Well, I hope you bring snacks. I'd like to see anything turning into this. My tall nut again, you douche. A hole. Lower spike weed. Lower spike weeds. And there you go, you get sea shroom. Aquatic plant that shoots short-range spores. Guarantee you. Next one. How much money do I have? I only have 3,000. Warranties, and there's a bookworm thing in there. My next goal is this. But yeah. I think it's been enough. That carnage was fun, though. Almost forgot what my hot take was. You didn't see anything.